If you want to change the subtitle track in Adobe Premiere Pro and make it bigger, just like with the other tracks, this is how you do it. As you can see, you can't click and drag the edge of the track like you can do with the other tracks, but you can, however, use a key command to change the track height. By holding the mouse cursor on the subtitle track but to the left of the actual timeline, you can now change the height of the track, and you might need to have some subtitles in this track first in order for this to work. Now, by keeping your mouse cursor here and holding down Alt or Option while scrolling up or down, the track will change size, but as you can see, it looks like it stops at a certain height until you drag the edge of the timeline window, and then the track will snap to the top of the window. And I've seen this work for other windows as well, that something might seem a bit off until you change the window size, so remember this as a little Premiere Pro hack. If you like this short tutorial, I have over 200 short tutorials just like this one on the channel, so consider subscribing. And if you want to get 5 weekly productivity tips sent to your inbox, sign up for the newsletter in the comment section below.